premiere of Saturday Night Live, and frankly, we're a little worried about some of the new kids.